best you got. Whatever, dude. I'll race you later.
Hey, man, what's up? Nothing much, dude. Did you just race that guy again? Yeah, I don't know what he wanted, man. Him and his weird brother are always getting on my case. Yeah, I know. Well, see you later, dude. Peace out.
Did you race him again?
Yeah, I tried.
Well, what happened?
I lost for the 10th time.
You suck. You are not my brother.
Don't say that. We're only half brothers.
Your father's not mine.
Hurry, don't be mad at me. What could we do?
We need to create a plan where we can get rid of those two and their little girlfriend too, Bitsy Baloo. But I don't know how yet. Something will come to me, just wait.
On my way to see Bitsy. Baby.
Bitsy, what were you up to today?
Just raced again.
That's the third time this week.
No, it's getting really annoying. I just want it to stop also.
Why do they keep having you race them?
Obvious. They want you for themselves. They want me out of the picture. Dead. Benito. No more.
I don't believe you. You're lying.
Oh, I'm not. But let's go for a ride.
Nobody thought we'd last forever. I feel I'm hoping and praying things between us don't get better. Men steady coming after you, women steady coming after me.
Meanwhile, back at the Dunn Brothers house, Scar and Brutus have thought up a plan.
You dumb oaf, I got it.
Got what, Scar?
Do ourselves and get Casey out of the picture.
You're gonna do that. They're dating, you know that.
I know that, but I know a ninja. His name's Ninja. He has a special technique where we can put Betsy into a coma and wake her up whenever we want.
Why would putting Betsy in a coma help us out?
Coma and she never wakes up and we make the machine flatline. Casey will think she's dead and kill himself.
Scar, you're so smart. I'm glad we're brothers.
Not brothers. We're half brothers, moron. Talk to Ninja. I'll be back in about a couple days. Finally made it. To Suitcase Mountain. My only problem is, how am I gonna get up there?
Gah! 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 Gah!
What? Hop on?
Gah!
Good work, Ducky. I help you, Scar. Long time no see.
Now, I need your help. I need you to use your special coma jutsu on Bitsy Baloo.
Who? Why her?
Because I love her, and I want her boyfriend dead.
Well, the coma jutsu only puts you in a coma.
I know that, but we'll pull the plug and make it look like she's dead, and then you use your reverse coma jutsu to bring her back to life, and she's mine, all mine.
Okay, I'll do it for you.
Really? Is that easy?
Yeah, I like you, man.
Aw, I like you too. Well, thanks.
Yep.
Now, I don't get down.
Jump.
What? Okay.
Later that night.
Bye, Casey.
Bye, Betsy. Love you. See you later. Step into my face, brother. Let this game go free, brother. Laughing at the sight of ignorance. I want to see you fall. You the one that knocked me off when I was trying to climb the wall. But that's how you do something. That's all right. I'm going to keep on shining bright. You put that foot in my path, and in my path, I'm seeing life.
Now we're gonna do that.
Now we're gonna do that.
do the jitsu to her. Really? Right now? Yes, right now. Go do it. Alright.
Just sit still, Bitsy. This won't hurt a bit. Not if I have anything to say about it.
Yay, Tommy, you're here!
Of course, Bitsy. I saw what happened. I was gonna let him do that to you. You better not mess with me, little boy. You're gonna go down. Oh, that's what you think. Mortal Kombat! Your prayers. Right. Oh, I'm getting out of here. So, what's going on? You going down, Brutus? Don't that hurt? Get you out of here.
Okay, thanks again, Tommy.
No problem.
You failed me. Now what are we gonna do? I don't know, he was really strong. If Tommy was that strong, how strong do you think Casey is? Probably really strong too.
Duh, my head hurts.
Wow, we have to find a new hiding spot because they ruined it. Let's go up to Suitcase Mountain and live there for a while and think this plan through some more. Alright, sound good.
Duh, do I get to come?
Yes, you ninwit.
Yeah, Tommy? The Dunn brothers just tried taking... Bitsy, what are you talking about? Where are they? I'm gonna get him. No, I saved her. I saw her just after you dropped her off. Some ninja dude came and picked her up on a flying pterodactyl. Are you serious? Yeah, I'm serious. What happened? Well, we had a Mortal Kombat and I kicked his butt. Really? Good job. Yeah, I know, it was awesome. But you might want to keep a lookout. Also, I heard there was an escaped convict on the run, so you might just want to have Bitsy stay at your place for the rest of the week or until this blows over. Really? An escaped convict? Who? Marshall the Murderer. Marshall the Murderer? Yeah, really. That's crazy. I know. Well, thanks again for saving Bitsy, man. I'll talk to you later. Alright, see you later, Casey. Bye, Tommy.
I got out of that escape prison. Oh, I'm so happy. Now, what am I gonna do? I need some new clothes, a place to live, a car, and a job. Oh no! The fuzz! I better get out of here. Oh, not again. That's the third time that's happened to me this week. I'm tired of this. My only question is, where is Marshall the Murderer? He's probably looking for clothes, a new job, and a ride. Well, I better turn mine over and get back home. Are you okay? I heard what happened.
Yeah, I'll be fine. That was just a little scary. I wonder what they want with me.
I don't know, but they're gonna get it. Me and Tommy are gonna go challenge them to a race right now.
Oh, please be careful.
Don't worry, we will.
I love you.
Love you too. How about that murder that got out? Yeah, it's really scary. We need to catch him soon. Hey, look, there he is over there. What do you know? I'm gonna go get him now. Uh-oh, I gotta get out of here.